Welcome to Batman Arkham Knight. Let's watch the intro here. Under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you.
Sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win.
There it is.
Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
Foreshadowing there, playing under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
I could see a little hitch back there outside when it went from the CG video to in-game.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Let's see.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
All right. Wayne Enterprise pledges $300 million to Arkham City. Redevelopment.
You gonna check that guy out?
Yeah. I will. Ah, there we go. Gotham's favorite coffee right here now with custom sprinkles.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
I don't want sprinkles in my coffee. Henry Adams? Have you seen this man? Yeah, I remember him.
You gonna check that guy out?
Yeah, calm down, calm down. Sex, drugs, and overdose. Has Johnny gone too far? Yeah, remember Johnny. Hello.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
Is this kind of a comment on the general Batman fan? Hunt continues for corporate killer. Yeah, there she is. I remember her as well. So yeah, this game is old enough by now. I'm spoiling stuff. It's been a few years since I played this, and I remember this is my old PC, but I bought a video card that came with, well, it wasn't out at the time, but it came with a kind of codes or the option to redeem both The Witcher 3 and this game, Arkham Knight. So I thought, well, I'm planning on playing both, so that's it's quite some money saved just right there. But when this Witcher 3 was fine, but when this game released, it was terrible on PC. See, and I think they fixed it up. Gotham stick. Yeah, let's get on with it. Let's have a look at him. I'm Batman. Technology secure.
Then she says that he's got a choice. Get fired on the spot or make up the hours every night for the next year working on a
side. Strange legacy. City Hall upon the future of prisoner care in Gotham. Yeah, and the Arkham game is probably the kind of the environment design. Still one of the real standout. Anyway, confront smoking customer.
Yeah,
this was quite a surprise, I remember. Going full first person shooter for a bit. Yeah, but this time they already had the mature rating, so they could basically do whatever they want. They weren't going for a teen anymore. You can, of course, refrain from shooting, but I don't mind. I mean, you kind of meant to do it, I suppose.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
This game has been out for a while now, but it still looks gorgeous. Meet Commissioner Gordon by the bat signal, GCPD rooftop. So yeah, you can already kind of just go around and collect some Riddler trophies, I think, and get started on some side missions. I think you can already find some of the bodies that are strewn up by what was it again? Well, anyway,
Dent's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
Yeah, so actually gliding now and just jumping off buildings is actually pretty smooth now. That was something that was unplayable when it launched.
You're forgetting, there's something they all got in common. Something they all hate more than each other.
Batman.
Exactly. I think they'll put aside that the...
hang on.
Means taking that psycho down once and for all.
Check that out. I don't even know if we can open it yet. Oh. No, come on. Oh yeah, we can just trash it. Great. Yeah. Let's go see the commissioner. So the thing I did actually back then when it released in such a bad state is that I went ahead and bought it for the PS4. Because I was pretty nuts for these games back then.
I'm just glad you made it out.
The Arkham series.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Yeah. It's a pretty cool thing they added. Well, they added a lot of stuff. Comparing this to... Hang on, let's... turn down some audio. There we go.
I want to be there to see it.
Having the kind of video pop up when you're calling somebody. In the other ones, he just put his hand up to his ear. Where's the body? There it is.
Alfred, I've discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Look out! It's Batman!
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deep tissue scanner. No, there it is.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Wayne Tech. Use the Wayne Tech screen to view moves lists, your moves list, or when earning a Wayne Tech upgrade point. Progress any most wanted mission to fill up the XP meter to upgrade the Batsuit, Batmobile, and gain enhanced skills. Well, they've already spoiled that we'll be getting access to the Batmobile, although it was pretty hard to miss. Hunting down various supervillains in Gotham is the fastest way to earn upgrades. Yeah, I don't really know what. I don't remember what's the best things to get early on. Let's hold off on that for now. It's a bit like riding a bike. Oh, I lost my combo there. Ah, missed that one. Yeah. Kind of the basics you don't really forget, but there are some kind of things they added on, like the guys rushing you and whatnot. Rescue Officer Cavern.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Even the odds.
How are you gonna stop that car?
With another car.
Need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk! Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Yeah, I think some... I've heard someone mention that, Batman might use his communicator within earshot of perps, and then well, now he's using code names like Oracle, but there are times when he just says Alfred or maybe even Barbara and whatnot. That is kind of a not the smartest thing to do. Yeah, so far I've not 100%ed this game on PC. I did on PS4, although I did all the collectibles and new game plus, all the side missions and
you
whatnot.
Riddler? He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual anyway.
But I didn't do that's not counting all the trophies. I didn't get those because you need to do kind of these weird feats like fly under all the bridges, something like that, in one go.
About time, if you ask me.
I don't know, more stuff like that. Those I didn't care for, but the rest I did. I haven't redone that on PC, and only recently I've gotten the season pass. So now I have all the DLC installed as well. And I did that with.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. Speaking of messed up, why is she here?
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex. After all, he's only human.
Nobody asked you, freak. They offered her the chance to join. She said no. Scarecrow's gonna use her as his new lab rat. Pamela Isley. Able to control plants with her mind. Really?
Stick around and maybe you'll find out.
Yeah, we don't need to take them down.
One of the guys who brought her got torn in two by some giant tentacle.
You make it sound so crass. It was beautiful.
Man, what's wrong with this city? It's just full of freaks. You are not wrong. Check Compressor 5. We need to be ready to go when we get the order.
Yeah, I did. I also collected all the things in the first one, Arkham Asylum. Also the same for Arkham City, and then this one, Arkham Knight. The only one I didn't, I played through it once, and that was the Arkham Origins, which is kind of the red-headed stepchild of the bunch. Although they do acknowledge it in this one, which is nice. But yeah, it was made by another studio, I believe. And also, of course, it didn't have.
These masks sure as hell won't protect us.
I remember the very first time when I booted it up, I quit playing after a while because I was like, yeah, I'd rather just play Arkham City again than play this one. But later on, I did give it another shot, and then I actually did finish it. But that was just it. I finished it once and never really went back. But I came away from it. I enjoyed it. Oh, just okay, really. Yeah, the thing is that it does not have Kevin Conroy as Batman and Mark Hamill as the Joker, so that's a shame. And also, kind of all the things that are good in Arkham Origins are the things that already existed in the other games. Kind of the basics that Rocksteady designed, you know, those were still there and those were enjoyable in that game as well, but kind of everything, pretty much everything I can remember from that game that was new, that that they added just for Arkham Origins, I thought was kind of bad. I don't remember liking the gadgets that they added. I don't remember liking the enemies that they added. I don't remember much of the story, honestly.
Scarecrow pulls this off, city will never be the same again.
Anyway, let's do a takedown of this guy because he has a gun.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Damn it.
faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Well, that was all of them.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. Try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of his cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took...
Come on in. There they are.
Understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
I was just about to mention that they still, that for some reason, Ivy is still wearing the red shirt that she got in Arkham Asylum, but it doesn't have the logo on the back, so it's a different shirt. Bad case of bad envy. Sure.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Missile barrage.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
I remember there was an achievement to get like shooting them with the R1 cannon instead of the R2 one. You had to get a certain amount of them in a row, which I don't know if I ever got. Because now they're stationary, so it's not that tricky, but... But I don't think this one counts.
Tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
That one.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing an item.
Yeah, I remember,
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
So introducing the Batmobile was kind of a big deal. I never really asked for it or cared for it. I didn't hate it. Which is lucky, because this game has a lot of the Batmobile in it. But I remember joining the forum when the first game released, Arkham Asylum, which is probably one of the only two forums I joined. It was back in the day when Demon's Souls released and when this game released. Well, Arkham Asylum released, the first one. And I remember even back then they were kind of making these ridiculous, what would you call it, kind of requests. And even back then they were like, yeah, give me, make a piece of Gotham City and give me the Batmobile to run around in. To drive around in, I should say. Nope, he has to stand that way.